welcome. This is day 21, the 21st of December, of 24 days of Geekmas. So let's kick it off with open the door.
Okay, 21, you're not here. There you are. Right there, hiding from me.
So let's see who this is. Oh my god. This is Wing Karibo. The alternate art to the original Wing Karibo, because the original Wing Karibo is not winking. This is the winking Wing Karibo. I love this card.
Karibo was first seen and given to Jaden by Yugi Moto.
This is also Jaden's spirit partner
in throughout the whole GX series. And this was first used in the same episode when Jaden was against Dr. Crowler. This card was last seen in episode 180 when Jaden drew this card against during his duel against Yugi Moto.
He actually faced Yugi Moto and this card was used. So, whilst I sleeve this card, Alice has just got some things to say.
Alright, so that is a ultra rare card. We are using the Ultra Pro sleeves and top loaders. These are the 3x4 regular top loaders. We love these top loaders. We're not sponsored, by the way, so don't ever get the wrong idea that we're sponsored. We wish we were, but we're definitely not. And that's all from me.
Wing Karibo is a light card, a level 1. He's a fairy slash effect monster. If this card is on the field, is destroyed and sent to the graveyard for the rest of this turn, you take no battle damage. So that is a lovely card. So if you like what you've seen, please hit the subscribe button down below and hit punch that bell icon so you know when we are geeking around, and make sure you hit all so you know when every video of ours comes up instead of some of them. But that's it, guys. That was day 20 of the 24 days of Geekmas. We hope that you've enjoyed, and we hope you have an awesome Christmas in the next 4 days. But till then, guys, keep on geeking